Hey there, having trouble with the something went wrong error on your Samsung Galaxy Themes? No worries, I've got your back with easy to follow steps to help you troubleshoot and fix the error on your Galaxy Themes. Let's dive in. Solution 1. Check and fix your internet connection. Open Settings. After that, scroll down and tap on Developer Options. Scroll down a little more to find Wi-Fi scan, throttling, and turn it on. After that, scroll down a bit more and enable mobile data always active if you're using mobile data on your Samsung. Now, go back and open YouTube to check if your internet is working properly. Solution 2. Reset network settings. Go to the settings. Now, scroll down and tap on General Management. After that, scroll down again and tap on Reset. Choose Network Reset and then tap on Reset Settings. Solution 3. Clear the cache for Galaxy Themes. First, open the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down a bit and tap on Apps. Next, use the search bar at the top to type in Themes. Then tap on Galaxy Themes once it appears in the search results. Scroll down and tap on Storage. In the bottom right corner, tap on Clear Cache. After trying these solutions, you should be good to go. If the problem persists, you might want to reach out to your internet provider for further assistance. And that's it. Those are the steps to fix the something went wrong error on your Galaxy Themes. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. Thanks a lot for following along.